Greetings all, and welcome back to Riders of Icarus. I had spent probably about an hour and a half off-screen killing the occultist, and about another hour and a half killing the shaman, and got a little bit burned out. You can see that's what I've gotten so far out of it. So I think I'm going to take a little bit of a break from that, and we're going to get back into questing. Before I do that, though, I do want to head off to the bank real quick and put some of this stuff in there. Yeah, I can't believe how long it was taking on that. I had seen some people posting saying that they had gotten, I think, over 1,000 cloth, and I only got 252. And still, that's quite the grind. Trying to get the mark for Tassalon. I guess I must have totally forgot where the bank is. It looks like I'm... Oh. Okay, this is the one inside. I think I was thinking of the one over yonder. We'll go ahead and use this one. Then I'll probably have to buy some more space.
Want me to hold on to that for you?
Not sure if I'm going to end up selling these or what. I'm sure one of them I'll learn, but I'll probably end up selling the rest of them to cloth. I'll just vendor it. I think that'll work.
You can trust me.
I'm going to go ahead and make my way to Cloying Wastes, and then I will bring you guys back here in a minute. I went ahead and made my way to Cloying Wastes, and for a quick refresher, we had to kill a bunch of griffins that were basically they were killing their own kind. So now that we've taken care of that, we're gonna go ahead and hand this quest in.
Watch your back. Always watch your back.
I hope this tragedy will never repeat, and to that end we must uncover the reason for their corruption. We need to know why the mutant griffins changed so abruptly. Most of the afflicted flight lived around the Temple of Sands. So that would be a good first place to look. Collect scales from the corrupted griffins and take them to Captain Nazahi.
There must be a reason for this.
It looks like they're everywhere, and I do see some more quests. I'm not sure if they're repeatable, so we'll go ahead and take a look at those. Now, that's the mission board. How about this one? Wow, there's quite a few quests.
Hello.
Okay, well that one's not repeatable. My duty is to keep watch on Shakaba's lair. I'm not sure what I can do since I haven't completed my training. I'm afraid to make mistakes. I've been tasked with keeping an eye on Shakaba's lair. That means I study the bats and Shakaba himself. That ancient and mystical creature. The bats have noticed, though, because they're starting to avoid me. I hear the Mojaven mercenaries have a bat encyclopedia. It'd be really helpful to have that. It would also be helpful to have, look, I keep tabs on Shakiba's condition by examining his waist. You can find samples around the 100 meters up on rock pillars.
I've a favor to ask of you. I wish you luck.
It seems like nearly every other game I play, I'm collecting some type of, feces.
I'm in trouble.
I am Kurumu, Drillmaster of the Griffin Knights. I'm infamous among the apparent knights for my rigorous training, which is ridiculous because most of them survive it. Some powerful magic keeps Shakaba alive through the ages. No one truly knows how old it is because of that. Over time, it has gathered and sired other bats of its kind. Perhaps we can weaken its position. Search inside its lair and 200 meters above and see if you can destroy the bats of Shakiba's bloodline.
Good luck. I don't know what to do.
This is all my fault.
Every Griffin Knight possesses a Griffin, but communing with your Griffin can take a lifetime to master. There are more beasts to us. They are friends. The Griffin Knights award courage talismans to all new recruits. Sadly, we've lost many of these enchanted treasures to the screaming gargoyles that hunt Golden Peak. I want you to eliminate the screaming gargoyles and bring back the lost courage talismans. Gargoyles can be found around Shakiba's nest, 150 up. You may also find them flying low over the Wasteland Crossroads.
I owe you for this.
Would you lend your ear to this old man?
I am Bari, head of the Council of Elders at Golden Peak. I don't have any special authority, of course, but I'd like to think that our wisdom guides the Griffin Knights. As much as I'd love to welcome you with a grand feast, we're in no shape for such extravagance. How are the people of Golden Peak supposed to sleep with these shrieking, vicious gargoyles around? No one can be expected to keep their composure under these circumstances. Drive out the screaming gargoyles and bring peace and quiet back to Golden Peak. Find them around Shakiba's nest or Wasteland Crossroads.
I'm in a tough spot.
Wow, I actually got quite a few quests. Mutant Griffin scales are 300 above us. No, actually, that's right about where we're at. Yeah, this one shouldn't take too long if we only need 5 of them. RNG. I don't see any more mutants. Airplane was pretty loud. I'll try to cut some of that out. Alright, one more. How long is it going to take to get that one? Done. Nice. Okay, so what do we have over here? Obtain bats and the world. Obtain bats and the world, huh? There's that graveyard. I never did figure out how you go about taming that guy. I couldn't find it in the bestiary. So does this have an altitude on it? No. Okay, so it drops off the beast trainers then. Looks like he reset. Yeah, I see some type of portal over here. I wonder what dungeon that is. Looks like we're in for a bit of a grind. Yeah, at least that one's dropping something. Okay, finally got something off those guys.
Thank you.
Okay, one more head. See where that guano is located at. Let's actually go ahead and head down that way. I think that one was actually inside that cave. Yeah, maybe not. Looks like we just get it right off these platforms here. Oh, I guess that was all. For some reason, I was thinking we needed more than one. Yeah, we still need to grind out two more worlds. Let's go ahead and hand in what we've got so far.